So instead of a minor chord or a power chord, there's this Hendrix kind of thing that I heard John Frusciante use recently. And so if you're playing like a C, he'd use his thumb, but you use your index finger, hit that root, and then go over and stab that 11th fret B and high E.